automatic, yeah, Alice automatic.
Just north of 80,000, and they have come out in very good numbers today at FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Washington football team. Taken in at the three. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
At their own 31-yard line.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And he'll have a gain of 3 to the 33. Give him 3 there on the first play of the game, and it's second down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Here's a 2nd and 7. And he will find his man on the end route. Complete. That catch good for 5. It's 3rd down.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes when they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air. And sometimes you throw it so hard your receiver can't handle it, and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there as they were able to connect. They'll go to the air here on 3rd and 2. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. Well, they were in search of a short gain on 3rd down, and they wind up nabbing over 20 yards.
1st down, Philadelphia.
In Washington territory now. Here's 1st and 10 at the 41. He'll look to throw. Open receiver, that's Hayden Hurst, the tight end. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another 1st down.
Nice methodical opening drive here. They're already into field goal range. They're in a good spot. You know that people like to take a shot in this part of the field. But at the same time, as methodical as they've been, they might want to run the ball a little bit here, too.
And just on the outskirts of the red zone, they have options now. Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line. Davion Taylor. Credit him with a sack as he buries him for a loss of 10. So 2nd and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Well, let's see who this is on.
In the pocket, chucked it away, flag comes down.
So you got to move a little bit, right? Know where you are on the field, have some awareness. Tackle to tackle, you got to get outside of that tackle box in order to get that done.
Out of the gun now on third down. And that is incomplete.
Love the idea, love the concept, but you got to leave a little room on the sideline so he can fade into it when he makes the catch. That was thrown too close to it for the receiver to make a play.
They'll get off a fairly short kick here as this is toward the sideline. And they won't risk defending a return here. That one's out of bounds, and it'll be spotted, at the 14-yard line. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. And he's going to lose yardage here back to the 12-yard line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
Sometimes I forget how much information he has to go through before the ball's even snapped, but what a diagnosis right there. Saw the play, shot through the gap like a rocket, ends up spilling it for a loss.
They go play fake. Mahomes. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Escaping the pressure right. Able to find Isabella. And he works it across the 25 before being tackled. They give him 16 yards there, and it's a Washington first down.
First and 10 at the 28-yard line.
Now a handoff here to his running back. Able to shake free for about 7 up to the 35.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
From the 35 on second down, Mahomes. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 12 yards there and a first down.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And across the midfield stripe into Eagle territory. Nathan Shepherd in there to make the tackle.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
The first down run got 5. Here's second and 5. And he'll give it here to his running back. A minimal gain as we tick down inside of a minute remaining in the opening quarter.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Third down, Mahomes. And this is going to be incomplete.
Coverage was awfully tight there on third down. They actually closed off all the passing lanes, forcing the incompletion and bringing up fourth down.
And Ron Rivera, he's going to keep the offense on the field. They're going for it.
Five, 55, 55.
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Man open, that's Damian Ratley. And now this is going to be close. The defense says they stopped him, and they did.
Washington goes for it, but it does not pan out.
And the Eagles defense able to hold. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
And he got blown up. Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Eagles in possession as they've got it second down and 11. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Eagles in possession as they've got it second down and 11. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Rolling to his right. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 36. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape, he's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
He's got a first down and then some at midfield, and finally taken down at the 34. A big chunk on the ground there, 27 yards. Looked like they picked a heck of a time to run the counter.
And we've been saying that in this great game of football probably since we started playing. Anytime you get guys thinking you're going to go one way and you hit back the opposite side, it's a great chance it can turn into the type of play we just saw there, a big gainer.
Working from the gun, Mahomes eluding the pressure right. This one caught by Isabella. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. And Isabella, his first touchdown on the year. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon.
It's good, and Washington will take a 7-0 lead.
Makes this Washington 7, Eagles nothing. Chris Boswell set to kick off.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. Fielded just outside the goal line. And able to get this out to the 25.
Take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
Second and four. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 34. And he brings it back to right around the 26-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they're throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
They'll roll them out right. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
15 yards with pickup. First down, Washington. Now a first and 10 at the 11.
First and 10 at the 11-yard line.
Now they try the right side here. Now he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
Some good strong running right there. Some power and some explosiveness just about got him into the end zone.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Now a fourth round pick. It's Kalen Ballage. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield.
This defense is really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Flushed out right. And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington. Robert Foster, his first touchdown on the year. And Washington able to stretch that lead out even further. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
And they will not get a chance to return this one. It's through the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down.
The tackle made at the 36-yard line. A gain of a yard. First down, Eagles.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off at the...